It's election day, and you're not voting. That's just how Democratic bosses like it. Without real choice, we're forced to re-elect the same old career politician.